And Jeff was the first one of us to see this. There was something on the Worth Putting Your Eyes On, a series, and it was called The Bear, based in Chicago. When I heard about it, I was pretty excited because I thought, oh, The Bear, Chicago, they made a whole series about Mike Ditka, or Mike Singletary, or Jim McMahon, or Walt Payton, or... But then it turned out, you know, some of my friends here tonight, and then me, myself, worked in restaurants here in Chicago back in the day, and... So then when I heard it was like a really close to real life. If you haven't worked in a restaurant and you think they're making that shit up, they're not. It's that kind of insane. I still wake up with waiter nightmares 30 plus years later. Like I'm waiting tables at two different restaurants and they're across the street from each other, and I've got all these plates on my arm and the light won't fucking turn green. And I'm losing my mind and the food's getting cold. And then I wake up and I think, oh my God, thank God I'm in a band.
Where did I come from?
So Jeff said this song in particular was one of the coolest uses of our music connected to a visual he'd ever seen. So in tribute to The Bear tonight, we play it with that in mind.